hurts me. My county commissioners, Mr. S.O. Jones, Mr. Joe Wingett, and Mr. Howard Lawson find nothing wrong with this. They find nothing wrong with this. How much can one community endure to have the right to have our votes cast and counted for who we want to represent us?
Anybody else wants to bring up anything else?